Biomedical papers can be very jargon heavy. They need to contain a large amount of background information, information about the statistical analyses that are being conducted. There are also writing conventions that need to be adhered to. And if you are struggling to write these things clearly in English, it can be very difficult.